a 2,200 capacity conference room and about 45 other meeting rooms for smaller groups. And we will have the biggest aquarium in West Africa.
Hey everyone, what's up and welcome back to another video. If you are new, hi, my name is Lillian. But this video is about the biggest hotel in Africa. And I have been there not once, but like three times. There are so many things that I couldn't do when I went there. You know, one thing about this content creation, we learn on the job, right? By the way, did I tell you to please like this video? And of course, feel free to share. Before we dive straight into the video, if you have not subscribed, kindly hit the subscription button. So guys, today we are talking about the biggest hotel in Africa. It is located in Ghana, but not in Accra. It is located at the eastern region of Ghana. The town is on the mountain and it is called Kwahu. And because it's that time of the year again and the Easter is around the corner, so I decided to go back to the internet to see what have I not done in Kwahu. Will I go to Kwahu? Because I've got tons of questions from my amazing viewers asking if I will be going back to Kwahu this year. And I have taken time to go back and see if there is something I have not done in Kwahu that warrants me going back, because I feel like I've gone there too much, to the extent that Ama Jasmine once asked me if I'm from Kwahu. I laugh, and that is because there is no how you come on YouTube and search for videos on Kwahu that one or two of my video won't pop up. So I understand why she asked. So I have been on the internet to see if there is one or two things that I haven't done in Kwahu that could be the reason I'm going back to Kwahu, if I should or shouldn't. And then I bumped into this video by other creatives that has all the right equipment, and I'm going to play these videos. Now I'm going to play some clips from Kwahu Rock City Hotel, so you get to see what it looks like from a professional angle.
Больше нет снега, я тебя ждал. О, весна, птицы поют, душа расцветает.
Exactly, this is the Rock City Hotel that I couldn't show you guys because I went there with a mobile phone. The other times I had a chance to have filmed with my camera, I can't explain what happened. I couldn't. So I'm glad I stumbled on these videos, and this is the Rock City I didn't show you. The weather is just so amazing. You will not believe that you are in Africa. Amazing. The weather is nothing close to the weather in Accra or other parts in Ghana. It feels so good on top of the mountain. Now let's take a look at how it looks like at night, and I'll be back. Let's go.
Больше нет снега, я тебя ждал. О, весна, птицы
Like you can see, it is lovely during the night and during the day. And if you like to visit, don't forget to let me know down there in the comment section. Now I am wondering, do you guys think it's fair for me to go back to Kwahu this year? For God's sake, Even the people that are from Kwahu, I don't think they go to Kwahu like I do. If you guys would like me to go back to Kwahu this year, don't forget to leave a comment down below. Let me know and suggest what you think I should do, because I feel like I've done almost everything in Kwahu. What do you guys think? Before we end the video, I would like us to go inside and see what the interior of the biggest hotel in Africa looks like. Mind you, what I'm showing you here is not all the room. I'm showing you the standard rooms, okay? The ones I could find are videos from the standard room, which with less than 1,000 cedis you can get. So let's go and see what it looks like, and I'll be back.
Зима дошла, больше нет снега. Я тебя жду, о, весна, птицы поют. Душа расцветает, солнце что? На Черном море босиком я гуляю один. Сегодня один. Корабли вдали мерцают горизонт, и их растворяет себе.
Rock City does not disappoint. I went there with a fellow YouTuber. And on our way to Kwahu, I was confident. I was telling her about this hotel and what it looks like. She was like, Lily, you okay? By the time we got there, she was like, wow, this is beautiful. This is absolutely beautiful. And she confirmed that this indeed is the biggest hotel in Africa, and it is beautiful. Let me know if you're going to Kwahu this year and if you think I should go. In case I go and you also go, if you see me, what are you going to do? Are you just gonna, because I don't understand my subscribers. Some of them just can't walk up to me to say hi, Lily. Though I do meet my subscribers, okay? And they just keep laughing. Like, some of them are scared to come near me. I don't know why. I don't know why my subscribers kind of avoid me or too shy to walk up to me to say hi, Lily. Don't do that. I'm a good girl. Forget all this gra that I'm doing online, like me dragging people that deserves to be dragged. Forget all the videos I do, but I'm a very gentle person, friendly, easy to approach, very humble. I'm saying this just in case I have appeared to you like someone that snubs people, someone that can embarrass somebody in public. I'm not like that, okay? When you see me at Kwahu, holla at me. That is if you guys think I should go back to Kwahu, all right? So thank you for watching this video. I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.